So when we designed the garage green out of 12 Cowboys Way, we were given some inspiration from the client, the Dallas Cowboys, and they suggested doing something different. Rather than just having a blank wall to hide cars, why not make it a feature of the building? The first part of the process was getting the idea from the client. In that case, it was Charlotte Jones, who had given us some ideas that she had seen in traveling. And we took the time to fly to some of these locations and see what it was that was so cool, so great. And we found these ideas that were just awesome. And we spent the flight back, all three of us with headphones on, sketching away the whole time, trying to see what can we do. And when we came back, we all had these great ideas. And we gathered the team together and said, okay, how do we make this real? And there were designers, people that worked on this, like Adrian De Leon is a young guy who is coming up with our company. And he came up with a system to hide the cars, but also to create a image for the building. And when we've got the team together to look at the mock-up in the factory that was going to build these, everyone's breath was taken away. They couldn't believe how awesome this was going to look on the building. Adrian specifically had figured out how to make it actually work, so when you're standing in front of the building, you look and you just see this beautiful metal panel screen. You don't see the cars behind it. That when you turn to the other side and then you look back, that you still had the same perspective of the metal panels. So no matter if you're sitting east or west, you only saw the screen. You didn't see what was behind.